Hey there, Jacqueline with Logan Clinics, nurse practitioner and healthcare mentor. Wanted to talk today about a section of my website called Is This For Me? A lot of people don't know specifically how they can use telemedicine. They know of the concept, of the idea, but they don't know exactly if they could use it in this certain situation that they're currently experiencing. So yesterday, a little girl's mother called. She made an appointment online. And she was worried that her daughter was having a vaccine reaction. She had received a vaccine 12 days ago and had a red spot on the back of her arm, but also had a fever, a headache, and a little bit of nausea. I had a FaceTime conversation with the mom using the HIPAA compliant Zoom video application. And we talked about her history. We talked about her symptom onset. She explained things to me. She then turned the camera on her daughter and showed me the spot on her arm, showed me some other things. I was able to instruct her on how to palpate for lymph nodes in the neck. I was also able to instruct her on how to take a good pulse. She was able to take a temperature and give that to me. And then she was able to send me some pictures. I use a safe HIPAA compliant text messaging application, and mom and I were able to exchange pictures and conversation. And I was able to see that the patient did indeed have strep throat. She had all the signs of strep throat. She had the headache. She had the lymph node enlargement. She had the sore throat, little stomach upset, fever. So all of these things that would indicate strep throat as a possibility. And then based on the picture that mom took of the back of her throat and text message to me, I was able to see that indeed she did have strep throat. And I was able to send a prescription to her pharmacy and mom was able to pick it up. And this all happened over the course of maybe like 20, 30 minutes tops, because she had to, fill out paperwork prior to the visit and download the text messaging application that I use. But she was very happy. We got her daughter started on treatment. I'm sure she will recover quickly. That is just one great example of how you can use telemedicine for yourself and for your loved ones. Why walk in when you can log in?